All my life and the hereafter.
Welcome to the show. My name is Sav. If you want to get big and stay in shape, come with me and I have four big guys to show you all their training techniques and secrets.
Sharp and deadly. And it's me that you've cut into. But I don't mind.
First we have Harris. He's a heavyweight British champion. And he's going to show us biceps and triceps, how to train, how to do it the correct, the champion way. Harry, what are you doing?
I'm warming up to do some heavy biceps.
Yeah?
Little weight now.
How heavy do you go on your biceps, Harry? How heavy do you go?
Very heavy. One dumbbell, 40 kilos. The bar, 90 kilos, 100.
This is Harry's, our new British heavyweight champion. And we're getting ready for next year from now.
Yeah.
What are you doing today? What are you training today?
I was training my arms.
You're gonna do arms?
Biceps, triceps.
Okay, that's it, yeah?
I'm training today my arms, biceps, triceps. Usually I train one part a day. I train six days a week. So every day I do different parts.
So what are you doing for biceps?
For the biceps I'm doing some bar, dumbbell rows, and preacher curls.
Yeah?
And for triceps, push downs, some mid machines, dumbbell tension.
With the dumbbells, you're doing dumbbells, yeah?